Good morning, teachers and my friends. My name is Sarthak Rodia. I study in grade 5. Today, I am going to explain you about prime factorization with the help of a model. I have taken the number 1000. If we multiply 50 into 20, the answer will be 1000. If we multiply 10 into 5 into 4 into 5, the answer will be also 1000. If we multiply 5 into 2 into 5 into 2 into 2 into 5, the answer will be also 1000. Thank you.